Hey, what's up? I'm Fumi, right? Welcome to my channel, Fumi Channel. So today, I want to show you guys about Japanese temple. So Parang, Japanese temple tour, Parang Ganon. So let's go. I'm here in Ryotanji temple, here in my province. Sobrang, I want to share temple tour talaga, kasi it's very maganda. So I really want to show you Filipinos. Come on, let's go.This is very Instagrammable, Taraga. Kanina, I took picture. Please check my Instagram. Ganda! See. めっちゃ綺麗じゃない?
うん。
I like this view, very Japanese.You have to remove the zapatos.
ありがとうございます。
Very kind Kuya. Let's go. This is the inside temple. Come. Have you seen the temple, Japanese temple? It's very rare, diba? Oh.すごくない?すごくない?This is the garden. I heard here in my province, Meron, like Hamanako Lake. And then the shape of the garden is Lake Hamanako. See? Very maganda. Sobra. Wow.This is very Japanese, like this, diba? This is very Japanese style, Taraka. めっちゃ綺麗。見てこの上がすごいよね。すごくない？
この形に削れるのがすごい。
そう。ディートさ、両端寺天保、the history is 350.Years. Oh. And then, Kanina, I'm very curious. Baget, you know about 350 years ago. Oh. And then, Sabini, like the, how do you call, manager of this temple, Hinukara, that guy said to me, like, these people write the history using Japanese paper and Japanese ink. They write, diba? Meron padito.Kayapara. Now, 2020, the guy is read, and then Meron history. It's amazing, Taraga. Can you understand? If you don't understand, you should come to Dito. But I really want to share about like Japanese culture to Filipinos. Because many people are saying, want to go to Japan, diba? But this situation is mahirap. That's why, like, at least in my vlog,I want to share Japanese, diba? And then see, this is like a garden. This is the bug. Pero for me, I think bug garden is nice. And then also very Instagrammable. This is the, like, how do you call it?Hindukuaran pero in Japanese, Kannon-sama. If you want to pray, pera, and then like pray. This is the garden. See, very ganda. And then if you sit down, I can't forget everything. Parang relax. Very nice. This is my favorite place, Tito. Sayang kasi you can't smell, pero Tito, very smelling, parang for Japanese, very relaxing. This smelling. Very nice. I realize Aquahapon. And then they are very Japanese style. Sabini, the guy from Ryotanji, that day, they are like a drink matcha. Do you know matcha, deba? The Japanese tea. And then they are drinking there. It's very ganda, deba? See? Very Japanese style. And then tea feeling Japanese.Something like that. That's all. This is the temple tour. I think many Filipinos, this is the first time to see inside temple, deba. I really want to show you guys about like a Japanese culture. That's why if you have chance to come to Japan and my province, Hamamatsu, please come to Ryotanji Temple. Very nice feel. Japanese culture, something like that. Thank you so much, Marami-sama. See you next vlog.